name's Jackie, and I'm going to tell you more about why I love to sleep outside in my UNIGHTIE. Here's another hokey term to describe UNIGHTIE. It's a portable cabana. Those of you who've ever tucked in your hockey cup while driving or removed your bra in an elevator probably don't have to watch this one. For the rest, here's how that kind of Houdini trick works. Now, although the UNIGHTIE has a generous zipper and open hem allowing you to slip it over your head or step into it, I find that undressing is more natural for me if I start at the top. I drape the UNIGHTIE over my entire body and disrobe underneath, dropping my outdoor clothes to the ground. To get dressed, have your top ready by pulling it over your head, draw your arms inside your UNIGHTIE, and pull your top inside. Put it on and pull up your bottoms. Unzip the UNIGHTIE, drop it to the ground, and voila, you're dressed. In my tent, I dress this way to preserve my heat, but in a hut or lodge situation where modesty is important too, some people, I do them a favor by using the UNIGHTIE's cabana feature. A good night's sleep is paramount to the